freedom from hijab. According to this campaign, a hijab is just a piece of cloth or a headscarf, you may say. But we all know that according to Islam, hijab is not a piece of cloth. It's a complete system for male and female, as we have cleared it in our hijab tribe. So if we consider a piece of cloth or a headscarf according to them, so I have different analogies on that stance. First of all, if removing a piece of cloth gives you a liberation, then you will be more free while bathing because you have no clothes. You will be more free in summer as compared to the winter because you have less clothes. You will be more free in beach as compared to the office because you have less clothes. So if you have a pet like a cat, it will be more free.